Welcome to Daily Crypto News. In this video, we are about to have a look at the IOTA. We will be happy if you will subscribe, like and comment. Leave your message in the comments down below. Disclaimer: this video does not force you to buy any cryptocurrency or invest in anything. I am not a financial advisor. Before investing in cryptocurrency, talk to your financial advisor or do your own research. Save up to 10% commission on every trade on Binance. Link is in the description. IOTA launches Chrysalis Phase 2 with over $1.2 billion tokens migrated. IOTA Chrysalis is expected to enable the network to become enterprise-ready as it allows its ecosystem to have access to new toolsets. Prior to the new upgrade, over 20% of all tokens were migrated. Chrysalis provides the foundation for implementing smart contracts and tokenization in the future. IOTA Foundation, a distributed ledger technology-focused nonprofit, completes the most extensive network upgrade in its history. IOTA to be enterprise-ready. The new upgrade takes IOTA out of its experimental phase and moves into an enterprise-ready ecosystem for real-world use cases. According to co-founder of IOTA, Dominic Schiner, Chrysalis represents the best version of IOTA, with features to be added in the coming months. New features include reusable addresses, UTXO, programmable transactions, and readiness for other key application layers, including streams, identity and smart contracts. In anticipation of the final milestone for the blockchain, Coordicide, Chrysalis opens the door for developing enterprise and consumer-level applications on the IOTA infrastructure. The new upgrade will see the improvement of wallets, libraries, software implementations and security protocols. With these new functions, Schiner encouraged developers to build applications on IOTA since Chrysalis will be production-ready for business applications. Chrysalis will reduce validation requirements on the Tangle, the architecture on which its cryptocurrency is built on. This could allow for faster transaction speeds and could also enable enterprises in any industry to implement IOTA more efficiently. The launch of Chrysalis will occur on April 28th. And the network has experienced its migration phase for a week since April 21st. Token holders and providers can migrate their tokens during this time and after its launch. So far, according to Schiner, IOTA has already reached over 20% of all tokens to be migrated, which accounts for $1.2 billion tokens. IOTA's mainnet was launched in June 2016. Which introduced Tangle, a scalable, lightweight protocol to overcome rising costs and power consumption by removing the need for miners and fees. With the Chrysalis migration, developers, crypto exchanges and users will be able to create applications and solutions on IOTA without an intermediary. The information provided is for general information purposes only. No information, materials, services and other content provided on this video constitute solicitation, recommendation, endorsement or any financial, investment, or other advice. Seek independent professional consultation in the form of legal, financial, and fiscal advice before making any investment decision. Hope you won't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.